you going to sign on to this effort to impeach Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein that House Republicans are talking about putting forward this week?
No. For what? Impeaching for what? No.
Inappropriate.
I've had my differences with Rod Rosenstein. I talk to him quite often privately, which, again, is a lot more constructive than the public hearings we have. He's a Trump appointee. So is Jeff Sessions. So is Chris Wray. If President Trump is dissatisfied with Rod Rosenstein, he can fire him with a tweet.